to make this call. You got a big mouth.
What the?
A big mouth. You got a big mouth. A big mouth. A big mouth.
LL, LL, come to the back now. Stop messing up, man. And Red, Red's up in the DJ booth. Yo, let's put your hands together for Red Alert up in the DJ booth. Yo, I'm a little tired tonight, so I'm just like gonna make it short and sweet. You all probably got a lot of these things. No? Here you go. They're gonna be passing by later on tonight. And we got a big weekend coming up today, tomorrow, next week. When you leave it, we got those fresh posters again. They're probably all over. I went out to Bed-Stuy and I seen a poster out there hanging up all shredded up and shit. But it was still there. My man Kano Love, is he in the house? He drew that poster. Where's Kano? Kano! Well, anyway, Kano Love did the posters for us again. And I'd like to say a special hello to Mr. Magic. He's in the house and he's gonna be having a party next week. Like I said, pick up that poster and the information will be there. Or if you see him around, ask him personally. He'll tell you about it. Once again, a special hello to Roxanne Shante. She's in the house. All this Roxanne stuff, you know, Roxanne this, Roxanne that. There's like 50 Roxannes and shit. My mom's gonna come out here and throw a fresh jam, Roxanne mom and shit like that. But anyway, this young lady that's coming up, was here once before. Really beautiful lady, good friend of mine. And she rocked this mother. She really rocked this mother last time she was here. So once again, in the place to be, let's put your hands together for Sparky D.
What's up, Roxy? How everybody feeling out there tonight? Y'all feeling all right? Well, I'd just like to let y'all know that I'm not Sparky D. I'm MC Mosky from the Playgirl crew. Y'all heard that name before, right? Y'all heard of the Playgirls? What about you? I hear that. L.A. Sunshine. What's up? Now, my girl Gimay come out here and rock Roxy. This is her place to be. But without all of y'all in the house, she can't get loose. So if all of y'all want her to get loose, let me hear you say Sparky D. Come on, Sparky D. A little bit louder. I said, now, what's up, y'all? That's good. Now, y'all got to get in the groove. You know what I mean? Y'all got to get in the groove. Now, Sparky D is going to come out here. But with the clap of the hands, she going to come out here with the clap of the hands. So all y'all just, come on, clap your hands. Not like that. Y'all got to come in with a beat now. What's up with that? I know y'all fresh. What's up? Come on, come in with a beat. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hit it. Clap. Come on, clap. Now everybody in the place. I'm MC Mosky. Now if you want Sparky D, come into the place of beat. Now clap. Come on, clap. Now when you ready, DJ Red Alert, everybody is in the house from Rushtown. We got Houdini in the house. Also, DJ Red Alert, Spider D in the place to be, and much more. Give me your much more than you can bargain for. Now, Sparky D, when you ready, come on, girl.
And this is and the this way, is way, the way, way, the way, we rock the high.
You know,
you can,
and I don't.
Stop. D.
fucking house. What's up, homeboy? I can dig it. Right about now, you're getting ready to listen to the sounds of Sparky D. And I'm in the place to be with all the fly guys and the fly girls. Y'all no different than me. Because y'all can rock the house just as well as I can. So before I get started, Rushtown is most definitely in the place. To my brothers, Run DMC. But check this out. Is Brooklyn in the house? Oh, shit. I might as well call y'all Rushtown. Is Bronx in the house? Is Queens in the house? Is Manhattan in the house? Is Brooklyn in the house? Well, I come from Brownsville, never ran, never will. Bed-Stuy, do or die, Flatbush, y'all know the rest. I ain't gotta finish, right? DJ Red Alert, it goes one for the trouble, two for the clan. Come on, Red Alert, let's dog rock sand.
Red Alert, Q, we're going to come back with the rest of the show. We're just going to wait for a minute. You hear me, Red Alert, in the house? We're going to come back. All right, I hear you, cuz. All right.
Well, like I was saying, how many people saw Roxanne? I can dig it. Y'all tired, right? But when she ever comes back here, y'all tell her Sparky D said, fuck you. Fuck you. Tell her I said that shit.
Fuck.
She don't fear me. She ain't nobody. She's a crab. She's a scab. She's a nag. She's a pro. Everybody say ho. That's just what she is.
I love you. I love you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Fly girl. I can dig it.
D. Once again, pick up those posters when you're leaving. Check out what's happening tomorrow and next week. David in the house. Andrea in the house. One, two, coming up later on, LL Cool J.
Bye, Sparky!
Got a special added treat.
Thank you. One time Roxy, one time only. You got the rap protege that's here today to create an LL Cool J. So ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Cut Creator, an LL Cool J.
Creator. His pronoun is Yo, check it out. Hold up. Yo, now check it out. We got a lot of brothers in the house, my homeboy Zudini, all of Rustown, Jimmy Spice, Dynasty, and Mimi, Paradise, Farmers Boulevard is in the house right now, Moogie, all the brothers. Now check it out. Brooklyn's in the place, Bronx is in the place, Manhattan's in the place with the funky bass. Now we're gonna do something like this. Check it out. Yo. What?
Girl right there wants you to sing her.
What the fuck you say?
That bitch over there wants you to sing her.
What? Look, girl, I'm not gonna sing because I just don't do that. Yeah. I see you in between class, but my mind doesn't pass. What glimpses of your eyes and my heart beat fast. A mysterious fantasy, lovely young queen. Your pose so subtle, just like a magazine. I'm a sister for sister, sit in the living room. Eat tuna, sit down, listen to a pop tune. Used to be my babysitter. I want you from a woman. Without you, girl, my life is bitter like a lemon. I want you. Yo, baby.
Just what I need.